Okay, back to Pal World. Did manage to get this new base here. Go back and modify who I have working here. And get some food for them. Grab all these for the other base. Oh, I forgot also. Alright, so I'm not gonna have a ranch here. That will be for ranching and hopefully the stone. I need the tombats over here, I guess. Put the food away. Some ranching guys. I really need to get some Mazarinas. Oh, I should put some flambelles in too. Or if these skip anything. No. And then I'll see if I can grab some of those tombat. You guys at the other base and see new mining hands water. I could leave him, I think. Yeah, because I need to go get some Mazarinas. Sort by pal deck number. So if I take out my ranchers. Really need, not sure what I really need. These guys do mining one. That's all that they do. Just get raising, don't really need that. I need some cooking. I got two of those already. I do mining and carrying. And level two. That's pretty good. Although we already have these two. That's fine for now. I'll fix it later. So I have more stuff going. Actually, I should get more people doing handiwork. That way I can get those pal balls made. Need a hot spring here though. What's going on with these tombats? Why are they, like, not moving? What are they stuck on? Waiting together? Why won't they mine this ore? Sure why they're not doing this automatically. It's really weird. Okay. There we go. That should be good for a bit. I really want to get some of those girls. The Valentine girls. Okay, so this guy is like literally not moving, as always. Let's do somebody with hands. I guess these guys have hands. Let's just put some cats out, I think. Where is Pen King? There he is. Come here, Hugh. Wish I had somebody who was just mining. How come I can't pick you up? There we go. And you. Just will not get off of this thing. It's unfortunate. Sphere assembly 9 power generator. Wonder if my eggs are done. They're like literally getting stuck on this every time. Don't really understand that. I'm about to put these away. They are literally not doing anything. Oh, there it goes. This guy's doing nothing? I don't know what's going on with these pals. They're just not doing what I want them to do. That's for sure out. Since won't do any work. Okay. It's good for now. Let's see if I can go get that. What level spear do I have? Metal. If there's a better one yet. Metal's there. I get this. Technology point. There's some kind of... These can store electricity. Actually, I should grab the... armor in case I go into the heat area. I know I have it somewhere. I have this also. Doesn't really specify. Oh. Level 1. This is level 2. Okay. I want to go back. Where was I? Oh yeah, over here. I really want to try to catch one of those. Valentine's Day looking pals. If they were... side. they're still there. That is. You're shiny. Shiny penguinlet. Oh no. Where's the shiny one? There it is. Ooh, nice. Hi, Pyomem. Is that, if I'm pronouncing that correctly? How are you? Welcome. Played Pell World, it's pretty addictive. Pyomem or Pyo? Pyo for short. That sounds good to me. Is it a character name? Or... is that just how you have to describe it so people can yes. Yes, it is. It's very addictive. My favorite part is hatching eggs, I will say. Like the gamble of what are you gonna get? Oh, a dick tortoise. 23. Good lord. I do want that though. Maybe one of my hookerties can help me kill it. Oh goodness, it's aggressive right away. Okay, this doesn't do a ton of damage. Ooh. It does to me though. Give him a couple more hits. Maybe one more hit from Hookerties. Oof. Maybe not enough. Oh god, he's almost gonna one-shot me. Uh-oh. Do I have a better ball? I don't think I do. Oh, I do. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill him. If he doesn't get caught. Oof. To play EverQuest back. EverQuest 2. Frog based race called a frog lock. Okay. I have not heard of either of those. So that's one of the frog lock characters, I'm guessing. Yeah, that seems to happen once you kind of like get your name established, then you just stick with it. Okay, this is what I came here for. A Lovander. But I actually don't have any health right now, so I should have don't even know if there are health potions, but I used all my green spheres. Oh, I forgot that I didn't finish making it. I saw one of these things, but ended up killing it instead of capturing it. I'm a little worried to fight it with no health. There's a bunch of them over here. I don't know if there's a fast way to get health back, but wait a minute. Do I even have data on these? Oh. Perfect. Yeah. Doesn't seem to be active at this time. She was definitely active. They're walking around. I see her. I want to try and get her. Well, it's nighttime, so other things aren't. There's two of them here. These are both girls. Oh, she's gonna fight me right away, huh? I'm gonna have to prop- Don't attack me, please. You're kinda creepy. Oh no! You killed her! How pretty is. Oh my goodness. Too strong sometimes. There's one left. Oh, there's a couple of them. Wow, what happened to the light? Hopefully I can just get one. I don't want others. What is going on with the lighting? Okay, I'll let you get hit like one more time. Maybe. Okay, now you gotta come in. I don't know what's going on with the lighting in my game right now. It's like getting all weird. Yes! I wanted one of those since I first saw them. There are two settings in the lower right, one for day and one for night. They only spawn at night in the desert. Hmm. Interesting. Last time I came out to this desert, I almost died. Do I have any more balls yet? I do have like one more. I don't know why my... What is going on with that, but... Yeah. Go on, Hoogerties. Fight this little chica. Before we get over into the area of the... Ooh, acid. Oh, come back in. Don't bite her anymore. No, I missed! Yeah. What? How do I not catch her? It said 100%. 1%, I'm not gonna be able to get her. I don't have enough balls. Yeah. Oh god, she's creepy. Pretty sure that'll one-shot me. And where's my heat armor? I don't know, I didn't think ahead here to get these better balls when I came over here. I forgot I was making them and nobody wanted to craft them for me. Better get back. I want to be over here without any good pokeballs or pal balls, sorry. Would like another one of those too. Yeah, I'm gonna check her out when I get back. I need to get a bee is what I really need. Well, a bee and a cow. I know that there's cows by one of the waypoints I have. So I just have to remember which one it is. I want to try to breed some stuff, but can't make cakes yet. I wonder if this guy's gonna attack me. Could probably fight him, but bee drones in with the bees. Yeah. I haven't gone into that habitat as of yet. I think they're up here, if I recall correctly. I get some spheres made first, though. I think I've seen them. I can go over there though after. Actually, I want to get some Azarinas first. So go back to base, get some pal balls. There's only 7 here, like, can anybody get to work? Okay, so let's see if I can get some better pals out now. What did I just get? This guy does mining level 2. Trade him out. And then, where is that girl I got? Here she is. She does hands. I'm not sure. This one. This one. I don't really need this because I already just made my new farm. Let's put the shiny out. I might have to throw somebody at that. I'll throw this girl at it. Come here, you. To work. Thank you. Oh, I have a cake? Where did I get that from? I don't know how I have a cake. Oh, they do? Hmm, that's nice. I don't even have a thing built though. I'm gonna check out my eggs and see. One of them's probably ready. Let's see what we've got. Ooh, Van Worm. I'll take it. I like Van Worms. Got a few of them already. See, I've got one cake I can breed, one set of pals if I build a farm. Breeding farm. I think I'm gonna replace this. Because I've got not any other base. out my light, please. I want this fit here. Because of my egg things. That is huge. I don't know if I should have built this at the other base. Probably. That's okay. Yeah, I've got two ranches in my other base. I've been counting to a third base, yeah. Also having a real problem getting anybody to mine this ore. Well, I guess I took my tombats out, that's probably why it's not anymore. I was hoping the Pen King would do it. Well, maybe if I put the Dig Tortoise out, it'll do it. I forgot I got one of those. There you go. Did I get one of those? I thought I did. Oh, here he is. That's a level 2. I've already got these guys. Actually, that's fine for now. Let's see if he'll actually... Oh, he's going right over for the stone. Does not want to have anything to do with this ore. Mine the ore, please. I don't understand, like, why nobody will mine this ore, like, no matter how many times I put different people out here. Oops, I forgot to put this egg in. Probably gonna have to move these incubators. I don't really want them all the way back here. That one's staying there, though, until it's done. Put it over here. Or next to you. A little lover's nest, actually. This cake in here. Notice the cakes don't decay if you put them in the farm, huh? Which is a nice feature. And I also heard you can breed non-light pals, which is very interesting. I wonder if you can breed any non-likes, or if it has to be specific ones that will result in something. I'm kind of curious what she'll breed if I breed her with somebody. Why can't I lift her? If I bred her with, like, Pen King or something. I'm sure why it won't let me grab her right now. Harvest building. Like the stone quarry, you mean? Where are you? Actually, I'll just throw her back out. No, oh, come back! Oh my gosh, this girl runs fast. Okay, let's breed her. Let's see if we can breed her with like a Pen King or something. She's in there, do I? Is my Pen King a male? No, it's a female. What should I breed her with? What is this? This is a male. Could breed her with that. I don't even know if this will work, but... Oh, really? So it's just like, let's have her breed with this van worm. Trade you out. Come here, you. What? he not readable? Male and female not present. Is this not a male? I guess the van room is not mateable. I'm not sure what's going on there. Did I miss it again? It looked like I was hitting it. It's bugged out and he only wants to stand over here and throw fire at food. Let's let him finish this last mushroom then. Okay. Now come with me. Get in here and fuck. He like literally won't work in there. I could try one of my other ones and see if that one's just bugged, I guess. What? Will he not breed with them? Why can't I assign this? Doesn't seem like a... The pal can be assigned. Fixed assignment to breeding farm. Okay, now they're ready to fuck. Get to breeding. I got one cake. Give me an egg. I'm gonna go check my other beasts real quick and give them food. Actually, they have food, I should say. Oh, they will, huh? Okay, got some stuff here. Get you guys some food, make sure you're... I don't know why it puts the raw food as the first option. Like, eat the food I cooked already. So basically, from what you're saying, is it seems like those quarries and that other thing are preventing these pals from mining the ore that I need. At least they're mining it over here. Oh no. I have overfilled myself. I'm just gonna bring out. They look like they're running smooth over there. Those two fucking in there. I gotta upgrade these. I need to make some more of them. Okay. Looks good. Repair my stuff. Try and go get a couple of Muzzarinas. Where are these? I know I've seen them, and I know they're by one of the waypoints. I just can't remember where. Okay. To the left of the red. I think it's this one that they're by. I'm curious to see what that vampire and that lavender are gonna make once they meet. Oh shit, am I being attacked? Oh my gosh, hello? Like, I walk through the door and... No! No! Why do I have that crappy? Okay. Concretius, what are you doing over there? My guy. There's a mess of panic there. Oh, give me it. I thought this was the Mazarina spot. Is it the other waypoint? Is it this one? Okay, yeah. Keep it a secret. Oh, here goes a Mazarina. We'll get a surprise. We'll see. Well, I'll get a surprise. You won't get a surprise because you've spoiled it for yourself. Just couldn't wait. Get back here, you. Oh no, now the thugs are gonna kill you. Okay, this Mazarina's like running fast as fuck. Kill him. Kill them all. Kill them all, who critties. Excuse me? I'm trying to fight these other things and you're trying to get in the damn way. These who critties are pretty good. I need to go kill more of those lavanders and get some more, see if I can get some more cakes out of them. Oh, pretty. There's a guy behind you. Hello? Okay. Let's get on my van worm. Find a Mazarina. I wasn't expecting them to run like that. Oh, brown cherry. Need to get some stamina. If not, the meat will be good for feeding. Ooh, got it. I don't think I have one of those yet. Oh yeah, it says new pale captured. They're really gonna- oh, here we go. Don't you dare. Milk. That's what I needed. Some milk. is this one? 23. Mommy's milkers. Another brown cherry. Brown cherry. Oh god. It like tries to track where you're moving, I see. I see what you're doing. Le brown cherry. What about the Mazarinas? What's their special stage name? Have we been up here? Oh yeah, that's that area. Ooh, an egg. Yes, please. Oh, I guess Mazarinas are just mommy's milkers. Straight up. Wooly pop. Can't see. Oops. Nope. Oh, sorry about that. High quality pale oil. I think I need a couple more tire hulls though. I don't know if he can take two hits. Ooh. How does that not catch you? Burn. Oh, what? Need five more. Oh my gosh, really? What? I didn't mean to do that. That's alright. He's hungry, let's get that brown cherry meat. Le Bon Cherry. A lot of Jewel Dogs. Do I need Jewel Dogs? I think I do. Need two of them. Oh, look at this crazy shit going on. This might kill him straight. Yep. Sorry. One more. Look at all these dead. Where's my... Let's get Hookerties into the mix here. See what these guys got popping over here. Oh, he slides right through it. Not through that one, though. On Hookerties, do your better moves than that stupid purple ball. What's this? Oh, man ball. Oh my god, Hookerties is almost dead. No, friend. It's dark as hell. What do we got in here? Spark it? Power generation and a Jolt Hog assist for my fridges? I don't think I have electricity yet at all. I think so, kind of got off track. I think Mazarinas are over here. Not over here. Yeah. these? Loot moon. I want you. Just get in the ball. Did I not catch? Oh, I did catch that. Nice. Cool. Got some new pets for the repertoire. Can't see anything. Should have made it daytime. I do like how they did the torch illumination in this game though. I think they did a good job. Sometimes you'll have things with torches that like cast the light in your face instead of around you. Squirrely bitch. There we go. Oh, I don't know if I'll be able to catch that. Seems a little cognito. Lots of things out here tonight. Ooh, a large egg. Up here? No, I haven't. Hopefully it's daytime soon so I can see anything. Cognito. Oh, where are you going, friend? Oops. I did not mean to throw that ball. Ooh. And worm's hungry again. I just fed you, my guy. You ate a whole piece of brown cherry meat. Those things are huge. Cognito. I don't even think I have one of those in my other game. Do they do anything good? What's the consensus on these effigies? People have been saying that they're no good. That you're not supposed to be turning them in because there's some kind of an error that some people say they fixed and some people say that they did not. This is another cognito. Yep, two of them. I didn't really mean to fight two of them at once, but such is life. Look at them move. Oh, where'd he go? What? Where'd you go? Oh, I can't believe I got that one. I was not expecting that. These balls must be pretty good. Just turn them in. Maxed out your catch rate in the totem. You found over 80 more? Wow. You found over 80 more after maxing out? Sheesh. I don't know if I need ribbonies. I have a silver key. I have one of those. Got some bread. Pelt armor schematic. Interesting. Let's go left. It's almost daytime, so now we won't have to fly around where we can't see anything. So this is a woolly pop, lamb balls. Really can't wait to go see what that egg that's being bred is. Oh, Relaxosaurus. I'm gonna run out of stamina up here. Can I hit one more time? Ooh. What? Oh, I'm not close enough. Goddamn. What? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Get me out of here. I was like almost dead too. I don't know why I kept missing. He's still almost dead. He is. Come on. Nope, I'm way too far. I'm wasting balls. Oh, too many. Wasn't sure if he could take one more hit or not. He could not. He could not. This looks like a sulfur deposit here. Or is it just rock? Let's find out. Oh, it is sulfur. Not what I need it for yet, but... give me a chance to regen some health. A waypoint over here. Need that. Actually, I'm gonna fast travel home. Do I have my egg? Ooh, I do. I have my egg. Give me one frozen egg. Let's see what's in the scorching egg. Nice punkigness. Here it goes. It's only gonna take 5 minutes. It does not seem like it's gonna give me a good pal. Because of how. I don't know if they're all like that though, maybe. Okay, who else should we breed her with? Oh, we can't. I need to go kill more of those or get more cakes. I put my... no, I can't put my eggs away. I should probably make another egg incubator, actually. Sign people. Oh, they're breeding, but they don't have enough cake. Look at our titties. Alright, let's put her somewhere else. I don't have any cake for you, so go do something else. Same with you. Actually, I'm gonna take you out of here completely. You don't need to be in here. I'll put... Oh yeah, oh no, I need to go put the Mazarinas. What do these guys do? One wood. Oh, I'll replace one of these serpents. What's he do? Hands, fire. Sure, you come into the mix for now. Put everybody away for a minute. Put out the Mazarinas. The mommy's milkers. Put one in place of her, and I'll put one in place of that. Time to do a sweep. Oh my god, look at all this stone over here that I'll be picking up. I need to upgrade my base. I need more pale skin to work over here. Do you have enough food? Yep. They're good at the moment. Every time I come here, everybody's frozen in time. And what are you doing? Get to work. Yeah, do something. Nobody wants to do this. I'm about to have to take these quarries and this other thing down. Nobody wants to do anything but be over there. That's you. Sulfur. Actually, how much space do I have in here? Food, cotton candy. All right, let's roast some Mazarina steaks up. I want those in there if they're not cooked. Okay. only have 6 of these megaspheres left. I need somebody to get to work. I guess that's good. Ooh, the egg's ready. Let's see what they made. So this is the breeding of the Van Worm and then Lovander. Let's see what we get. It's a lot. That's disappointing. Chill out. I don't think so. That doesn't really make any sense to me. Van Worms, a fire. I don't really know what this Lovander is. Neutral. Mushroom cake, suspicious juice, strange juice. So she's dropping juices all over the place. Chillette evolves into chill out. I don't know about that. Sphere assembly line now. But what was the other thing I need? Power generator. Oh, here it is. Generator. Need electric organs. So I need Joltog or Spark Kills, I guess. Where are these guys? Oh, to my right. I wonder if these guys are good at fighting. They are dark pals. Oh, I forgot I got these two hands. They probably... level 2 hands, huh? Put one of them out instead of my cat. Van Worm, please. She'll bring some lower level ones out. Is it this way? This way. Think. Right? Wasn't it? I forgot already. Yeah. This way and up, kind of. Here for them organs. What's this? An egg or a chest? Egg. Alright. Ooh. Oh, we are hunting. Electric organs. What's this? I feel like it's easier for them to just fight themselves than have me do it. Where's my pokey stick? Priscilla. Thank you. Okay. I wonder if these things only come out at night or something. That is nothing. Tansies. I'm going the wrong way. This way. Oh, I see one. There he is. Okay. Give me two electric organs. Have I beat this guy? No, I haven't. But I don't really have high level guys. Lifmunk, where's all the rest of the sparkets? Only one? Jolt talk, I'll take it. I take it, I mean I will kill you. And harvest your organs. I guess one. Where are you gonna go? You gonna run away? Pal team's hungry. I forgot to bring food for you. I forgot your food. No good. The abandoned mine. I'm not even gonna go in there right now. Copper key. Got plenty of those. Eat some lamb ball. It's probably not going to fill you for very long. I'll have to find some more. Yeah, I could feed them the berries, you're right. I feel like they're gonna need so many berries. I'm already at my house over here. They really should let you upgrade the pale spheres. to break them down or anything. So that you're not just wasting it. Okay, my armor is damaged. My armor is always damaged. I probably should make some better armor, but that's okay. What is this? Oh, wheat seeds. Nice. They seem scarce. Any eggs done over here? Oh, this guy's working hard. Hey, every time I come back, these people aren't doing shit. I have good slaves. Our socks. Okay. Sweet. Oops. Do I have enough to make that electric thing? Yes, I do. I wonder if it matters where you make it. Everybody's coming over. I don't know how they're getting away with this, pal. This is a family game. She's literally got a pasty on her Gucci. Massive titties. Oh, okay. I should have looked at that. Oh, you mean blue circle, like the pal area? Pal box? Have I read it? I don't think so. Seeking a knight of love, it's always chasing someone around. At first, it only showed interest in other pals, but in recent years, even humans have become the target of its debauchery. We all breed it with a human. Try and catch a syndicate bug? Is that even a thing? How long does this thing take to build? I wonder if I breed human with human. It makes babies. I don't know if it's allowed, but... What do we got over here? A fair amount of stone. What can I make? Well, that's probably too much. Not enough electricity. Fried eggs coming. Oops. looks delicious. Don't know if they allow that. Well, we'll find out. We need to go catch ourselves a... Well, I also need to actually get a... These are really low level. Let's bring some of my better guys out. Bring some of my hookerties. Couple hookerties. Couple of those. So, those girls only come out at night over here? Let's go over there. Let's see if we can catch another one of those girls, or if not, get some cake. Get a piece of that cake. Yeah, I can do that. I don't know how much I really need it at this moment. Yeah, I just was trying to get the upgrade to my base. I don't like how this like lighting is going crazy over here. I wonder if there's also another closer waypoint I could get while I'm out here. Could use more tombats too. I only have like 3 of them. Lavender is slacking off. Yeah, she doesn't want to work. She wants to fuck. Oh, here's one right away. Why is the Star Hall being annoying? No. Really? Oh god. I'm gonna die. Barely survived that. Look at this one. She's up in the tree. No cake off that last one. Get her, hookerties. I have to run away. You do all of the work, please. If you kill her, it's okay. Oof. And that tree saved me. Highly effective against her. Mushroom. Terrible. I needed a cake. Here's another one. Oh, that was fast. One mushroom. I guess I got lucky on that cake drop. Spark it. Uh-oh. Sir, do you really want to fight these? Really? It's got like no health. Okay, I guess it's not one to be caught. Not effective against... Oh, maybe he is. Okay, nice. Uh-oh, it's daytime now. Don't think I want to be around here in the daytime. Ooh. Come on. Oh my god, get on! It's getting dangerous around here. Okay, let's just see. There might be a waypoint nearby. Plain egg. It's a 21 dig tortoise. Probably get that with my hookerties. Oops, oh no, I didn't mean to fight him with this. Do work, sir. This Hooperty's like takes no damage. Look at him. He's just face tanking. I think that guy's probably gonna die if I don't. Nice. Very nice. More spark it. Some pills just seem completely, like, garbage, though. Like, they just don't do anything useful. Like these things, sweepers. Been over here already? No, I haven't. Yeah, I forgot I needed to get bees. That's what I really should be working on. Let's try to get a waypoint over here. Got one this way and one that way. Gotta be an egg up there that I need to have. I need all the eggs. It's like no anything up here. Like, where's all the stuff? No pals, no nothing. Desolate. Ooh, there's some ore up here though. This would be kind of cool if it was more flat. For a base, oh, a tree. Don't fail me. There better be an egg up here. Oh, I guess there's not. There's just this stupid boar or whatever it is. Alright, so there's another waypoint in this direction somewhere. A little bit more this way. Let's grab that. Oh, it's right down there. Ooh, there's an egg. I do need to try to get a couple of bees, though. Alright. So I can upgrade my base. Could put a sparket out. Or Joltog. Get some electricity. Make sure nobody's super unhappy. Nope, everybody looks okay. I wish you could like say how many people you wanted assigned to this, like at maximum I want. One person over here. This guy's not literally doing anything. Okay, he's going away. Put the dig tortoise out that I just got. Yeah, I got another one of those little chicas. No cake. Go feather. Should make a small chest just for eggs. Oh, nobody's getting ingots, so of course. chest here. More eggs. Is this big egg yet ready yet? Ooh, it is. This should give me something good. Come on, something good. Ooh. Blaze Howl knocked. Oh yeah. Beautiful. Beautiful. An alpaca. Not that exciting. And a fuddler. Oops. Thanks, guys. Uh-oh, here he goes. He's finally gonna mine something. So I'd have to have another miner in here, okay. Oh, look at all that stone. Blaze Howl Knock. Kindling 3, lumbering 2. Possible drops flame organ. Hmm. I should make better armor, I feel like. Have I even unlocked it? I'm not sure. Using a tropical outfit and tundra outfit. Those are level 9. Can make pelt armor. Heat resistant and cold resistant pelt armor. That's probably what I need. Oh, there's metal armor too. Heat-resistant metal armor. And cold-resistant metal armor. Those are probably the ones I need, actually. And I need a Giga Shield. Let's get this Giga Shield. Where is the Giga Shield? It's not in here. Cold resistant metal armor. Maybe I have to have that other production line. Sphere. Production line assembly. Ingots, nails, cement. Ingots. Wonder if I have metal at the other base. Hello? You aren't doing anything, but I have something you can do. I can make my stuff here. Can't be assigned. Why? I need somebody better level. She is level 2. Let's see if we've got some. A bit of ore, not a ton. I feel like I would be better off just mining it myself. So much stuff. I'm just doing an overfull load here. Don't really need anything here. Where's my wheat mill, too? Did I not make one of those? I guess I never did. When I moved my base, I never remade one. Dump some of this while I wait. Some of that flour made. Rexosaurus carrying one stone at a time. See, that's why I wanted these serpent things instead of him, but they get stuck on everything. Guess everybody gets stuck on everything. Taken to mining for myself. These people can't do anything. Wasting my time. Should have put this food in the other. Food. Up to the other chest. The other pail spot. Make Make sure they've got some food. Speaking of food, I need some food myself. Also, my pants are in here. They're happy. He's kind of happy. I have room for somebody else. I wonder if these get more than these. Put him out. Oh no. Need somebody with the boxes. Oh, those are level 3 planters, huh? Put Miss Lavender out here. She can pick stuff up. And make sure it all gets picked up. Palsphere Factory. Oh my goodness, are you gonna ever finish making this, my guy? Be waiting all year for this. And then I needed cement to make that assembly line. I'd like to get both pieces of armor though. This is the better armor. This trash armor away. Could probably just throw it out, actually. I wonder how 2 stone in the hand. Okay, he's done. He's like, yep, that's good. At least cloth is fast. One more. Okay. This is what I need. Some more eggs done. Pen worm. Kelp Oopsie Ignis. Another Van Worm. Getting a lot of Van Worms. I would like to try to get a bee. Everybody's going to bed. I think, I don't know if it would be a good idea to go during the night. Might be. Let's go here. Oh, actually, who do I have with me? Got a couple low-level Van Worms, but probably need my higher level guys. Actually, bring one of my hoopities also. Everybody's hungry, like, as soon as I bring them out. Oh goodness. Just see if I can find some bees. Cream eye. An effigy up there too. I was thinking if I came at night, maybe bees would be asleep. Then you get distracted by all these glowing lights. At least I do. Grab that waypoint. Oh, here we go. Guards. What's that? Oh, how's it for? 3. Let's try to only wake up one, okay? I'm pretty snow, don't hit anybody else, please. Oh god. Oh no. He hit 2 of them. Oh no! Yeah. Oh no, you killed it. Yeah. Oh, ball's amazing, the green ones. No, don't blow up. Oh Okay, well. Try that again. If we can find more of them. Catrus. Fly towards the waypoint. Just in case. Oh, another loop moon. Don't even want you. You haven't done anything useful for me. I really just need at least one bee. If I can just get one bee, that'd be fantastic. Here's a bunch of bee guards. Hit him, Hooperties. Hit him. What? Oh, they're all gonna explode immediately? Oh, Hooperties. No! Oh my god. Okay. So it's not going well. What's that? Gory rat. Gory rat. Maybe this blaze hell will be better. Oh my god, so it's gonna blow up immediately? Like, come on! Come on, let me get this one. Yay! Got one. Oh god, what happened to this thing? Just fell over dead. That's weird. Gobfin? I've never seen these before. What the heck? Gobfin. I want one of these. Get it. Get 'em. Oh my god, it's fucking up my place. Uh-oh. May have bitten off more than I could chew here. Oh god, he's dead. Save me. I need to get out of here. These things are strong as hell. Get me out of here. Panic. Sorry I attacked you. It's a mistake. Oh, they're still chasing me. bag up here? I think they reduce the egg spawning. Or it's just in my mind. Okay, let's just put up the bee guard. And that'll probably be it for me for now. We'll replace the phlegm bell. Put all my pals away. My poor dead pals. Sweep. Now hopefully I'll be able to sustain some cakes to get some breeding going. Let's just pop these eggs before we get off. Fox bark. An unstable fox bark at that. And another kelp sickness. Alright. That's good for now. When I get off. Thanks for hanging out. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.